back to the channel. I know it's been a minute since I posted on here, but I'm trying to get back into filming and moto videos and stuff like that. So we're about to load up and head to the track. We'll see you guys on the way. Bike's ready to go today. She's looking pretty crispy. Baby, we're about, I don't know, 30 minutes late, but that's all right.
Float straight out of our lids. Them, they got boo bodies, hard rock Brooklyn kids. Us, floor rush, when the DJ booming classics. You dig the crew on the fattest hip-hop record. He touch the kinks and sinks into the sounds. She frequents deep, fatter joints called undergrounds. Our funk zooms like you hit the Mary Jane. They flock to booms, man, Boogie had to change. Who freaks the clips with mad amount percussion? Where kinky hair goes to unthought of dimensions. Why's it so fly? Cause hip-hop kept some drama. When Butterfly rock the light blue suede boomers. What about a cut? We push it off the corner. How was the buzz entire hip-hop era? Was fresh in fact since they started saying Audi. Cause funk's made fat from right beneath my hood. The pooba of the styles like Miles and shit. Like 60s funky worms with waves and perms. Just sending chunky rhythms right down your block. We beat to rap, what key beat to lock. But I'm cool like that, I'm cool like that. I'm cool like that, I'm cool like that. I'm cool like that, I'm cool like that. I'm cool like that, I'm cool, I'm cool.
We beat the chocolates, tap to my raps. She innovates, apple sweet and cat naps.
Thank you.
last Wednesday was really, really rough. I struggled quite a bit. But suspension's all dialed, feeling pretty good. So we'll see where we go next time. 450 loaded up.
Loaded up.
Yeah. Nothing like cracking open a nice Red Bull on the way home from the track. So refreshing. You don't feel like getting the power washer out. So we got the power washer. He's getting it right. Getting it nice cleaned up next time. The rig. Wash the bike. Haley said might as well wash the truck too. She's hard at work scrubbing her. This rain is gonna look mean. I don't think I washed this my truck in. I don't even know how long. Bike's all washed though. Like I said, when you're lazy and you don't feel like washing it when you get back home, this is the way to go. Alright guys, so here is my toolbox I just got last week. It's from Matrix. Basically, a Craftsman toolbox, so I mean it's nothing special, but basically I just put my name and number on it. Got it for a pretty good deal. I don't carry a lot of tools, but just essentials for when you're at the track. All cheap shit, but you know, this will do. Shout out Haley for getting all the videos of me today.
Getting all the videos.
Trying to rip. Shout out Grinson Motorsports hat.
Check them out.
But yep, that's gonna be it for today. I might be posting videos here and there when I go riding, but we'll see. This is just kind of something I wanted to do for fun today. So, all right, we'll see you guys in the next one.
Bye.